If you know me, you knew this was coming. As a creative artist, as a poet, when my mind gets to racing, my brain goes to thinking, I pick up my pen and pad and I begin inking about the truth through my eyes in a system that wants us to believe their lies as it confronts us face to face every single day, continuously letting us know bullies behind badges will be let go. No matter what the world has watched, they will not stop. Video footage shows the world the truth, yet keeps turning its back on me and you. Because the system of justice for them is a system of injustice for us. No matter how many times we are told to trust, a system that was built to break us down from top to bottom and all around. There are times they want to give us an inch, huh? Ain't that a bitch? They smile in our faces behind our backs. As a matter of fact, they'll pass bills to make us think there's a straight trail all the while, systematically leading us right to jails, killing us and airing it on the world wide web, then walk away free, no need for bail. This shit is crazy as hell. How many more times must we sit in disbelief as murderers are easily placed back on the streets? And you say all lives matter, and I say to who? We know all lives matter, but clearly not to you. Yet you walk around men and women in blue, killing black and brown through and through, and you can miss me with that black on black crime. We are not talking about that at this time. Because we all know every race and culture populated together have the same, but you want to keep calling out our race in the name of shame, and screw our lives over like it's a game, leaving us to forever deal with the pain that you created, but escape the blame. Rest in peace to all who have senselessly lost their lives. Peace. Blessings, much love, poetic flow.